A measure that would end the National Security Agency's bulk collection of American phone records is headed to the Senate. The House today passed a compromise bill, even though opponents of the government surveillance effort claim the bill wasn't tough enough. It would give the NSA the authority to request some phone records to search as part of a terrorism investigation if there is a court order.